Colloids are consisted of particles larger than atoms or ordinary molecules, but too small to be visible to the unaided eye. They cannot be separated through filtration, but Tyndall effect can be seen.
This is a mixture of water and milk. Tyndall effect can be observed in colloids since their particles are large enough to scatter light. The light can penetrate this mixture.
The examples of colloids are paint, gelatin, and mist.